the 95 of Williams Green, flag in the air. They'll take it down to the turn number one and two, two and three. Wild one wide in the wall. Logan Walls out of the field. Red flag. Red flag. And the 95 of Williams Green, flag in the air. They'll take it down to the turn number one and two, two and three. Wild one wide in the wall. Logan Walls out of the field. Red flag. Red flag.
Overall fastest in qualifications. We got two around, Keaton Strievel and Skylar Coey. We've got a caution on the speedway, caution on the speedway. Sam Lee in fifth, but here comes Danny Hupp on the outside of Sam Lee. We've got three down, five to go. Heat race number three, it's getting tight. Oh, Jack Roberts around in turns one and two, collects the 55 of Sam Lee.
1 hour from Tri-County on Saturday night for our first ever visit. Oh, multiple cards involved. The 25 of Jacob Gibson, a lap car, causing that one.
Blake Brown, Logan Preston, going to lead him off of turn number four, and that's going to be a no-go.
And then the green flag, there's the starting zone, and he said no. Oh, and we got one going around. They already starting to dance.
Oh, he bobbled just a little bit, going around, going to pull it back together. Seelig had him turn completely sideways and let him go. McGee and Seelig still battle. Here comes Dale Bennett. Bennett almost ran hard into the wall. Green flag in the air. Surratt battles back off into turn one as our leader. Here comes Cloninger in a triple eight. Casey Towell around. Caution gonna fly. Scott Cloninger up to second. Here comes the 70 of Evan White. Meanwhile, out front it is Surratt. Back on the outside. A lot of power in the three car. Dug it on the inside, Truett on the outside. Hamrick gonna lead it. Off turn number four. Dog it to the inside of Jason Hamrick. They get together. Hamrick goes around. Caution gonna fly. Wales gonna go around in front of the field. The fourth. Grayson Wales now works the inside of Blaylock down in turn three. Caution gonna fly. Two and three wide back through the field. Kyle Cooper around along with Dustin Bolin.
Caution out, we got a slow car in turn one. Looks like Ricky Puckett in the 14. Look out, Michael Basham losing control down the front stretch against the inside wall. Hit it two or three times. Side by side around turns three and four, already way up high. Coming down, four to go, side by side. Ronnie Basham running that inside, already on the inside. Wake out, already up into the wall. Already, all of a sudden, up into the wall, sparks are flying. Caution out. And that car just, I don't know, maybe a tire going down flat. It's definitely flat now. After hitting that wall, he smacked it a good one. Carter Cook in the 59 with a good start there. Jumps out to the lead. Ronnie Basham now having a little trouble back there on the outside. Look out. Off the pace, he gets bumped around. Look out, there goes the 41, Tyler Payne, spinning around in turn three. Caution, caution, caution.
Popplewell put some pressure on the bird's eye bullet of Brian Bear. Really trying to get around the 99. Gets a great run off of turn two on Bear, but still can't make the move. Oh, we're in contact. Brandon Deckard gets into the back of the 20 and loses control of the 13 machine.
We got caution here in turn four. Wow, two cars getting together. And the caution is back out. Caution is back out. And the caution is out. Caution is out for the seven of Shane Crane. Three wide in turn two. Set the field around, 16 down, 24 to go. Oh, we've got carnage, we've got carnage. We've got carnage. Oh, we've got carnage, we've got carnage. We've got carnage.
Green flag in the air, Dylan. Oh, we got a melee up on turn right here on the front straightaway. Lake Cumberland, Josh Deep says he wants to reclaim his position atop the points. The best way to do that and remedy it is a win. And he's looking to close one out here at Beckley. Three laps to go. Jane Grieco up to third, and Logan Thugnan battling it out. Oh, Grieco kissing the wall, but able to keep in the throttle. Two laps to go for Josh Dietz. Grieco and Thugnasty, oh, contact in the corner. Yellow flag is out. Both drivers have been beating and banging and bouncing off each other.
Ryan in the 36 machine, the 10 of Ross Spangler. Ross Spangler around, contact with the 1. Caution is out. We got one climbing the wall. That's the 111. He's going to come back down. Red is out. Oh, and there goes Victory Lane. Red is out.
And it's a 3-wide battle for third behind the leader. We've got a caution on the speedway as we've got a car spinning in the middle of turn number 1 and 2. Give me 3 and 4. McLeod developing a lead as Bailey, Jude, and Hall. And also Turner. We've got a turn. It's Bailey and, collecting cars in the turn. Caution on the speedway. Raver for second as they come out of the turn. Gets a little bit loose. There's 3-1 for first with the white flag. One more lap. It is Rayburn on the inside, LeMaster on the middle of the sandwich, and on the outside, it's Hunter McLeod. 3 wide all the way around the raceway for first as they come back to the flag stand. They get together. Oh, my goodness! A big crash. We've got a caution on the speedway. LeMaster on the middle of the sandwich, and on the outside it's Hunter McLeod. 3 wide all the way around the raceway for first as they come back to the flag stand. They get together. Oh my goodness! A big crash. We've got a caution on the speedway. We need the safety crew. We need the safety crew in the front stretch.
Cross flags halfway. Oakley Johns trying to make another charge towards the front. Making up a little bit of ground here on the 19 car, Bob Robertson. Oh, hard contact, turns 1 and 2, whoa! He's got a good jump again to the outside. Joey Pilgrim took a look, here comes Jernigan. Oh, he's gonna make some move. And he made contact there with Joey Pilgrim, sending the 27 around. Green flag back to the speedway. Oh, jamming him up back there, and now contact. Brandon Hill taking a look. Early here, drivers will be working back. Josh Araby on the move now on that low side in the 1 car. Here they come. Oh, we got a slip up off of turn 4. Araby around. Caution on the speedway. All right, here we go. Landon Jackson set to bring us back to green. Watch him in the start zone. Oh man. Not good there. Closing laps here. Chad Thrash on that top side. Cody Chisholm in the 33 car. Started 18th. He's up to third. Oh, heavy contact. And we got a car upside down. Goes over. Red flag on the speedway. It is now on the roof there. On that top side. Cody Chisholm in the 33 car. Started 18th. He's up to third. Oh, heavy contact. And we got a car upside down. Goes over. Red flag on the speedway. It is now on the roof there. David Hayes fourth. Here comes the 24 from the back. Stephen Fretwell. Oh, McCraney goes around. Into 376, hard contact there from the 21. 85 involved. Brad Mead involved in the 10 car.
Cars all lined up there, and they're going green, 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 coming out of four. And I see Samuel Hamilton all over the side of caution, caution, caution. And they, one car just didn't want to stop.
Ooh, the 23 Fitzgerald with hands full in that 23. And gonna loop it around hard into the Uke tire. And pull that thing fine. Robert Rainey gonna lead lap number one with Zach Burton in tow. But two cars together, James Huff and Zach Stalker in turns one and two. Caution out, caution on the speedway for the 14. One more trip around. Nolan Wells underneath the 21 of Shirey. Heavy contact between those two. Down the back straightaway. Car around. Look like the 21 and the 28.
Braden Keller all out in second. Josh Hartman third. Final transfer spot goes to Wyatt Hill at this time. Backstretch final time. Dalton Peavy looking to see it through. And we've got trouble over in turn one. And here we go. Green is out and we're underway. GO3 of Derek Griffin, hard contact with the wall. And that brings out the caution flag. Tough break there for the GO3.
Bumper, love these guys, can't wait to get going. Green flag waves, the 95 of Bobby Gregory, the 255 of Jesse Frame. They're gonna go into turn number one. Gregory with the lead, he'll throw the shag wagon in there high. The 255 of Frame, and now cars come together in turn number two. Cars going every which way but straight as they come off turn number two, Barry. I don't know if they didn't get the memo, or, but this isn't NASCAR heat. You can't do it like that.
Signed by side rack and then stack them into the KRC. Restart zone, green flag in the air. Top four drivers advance on, and Josh Dietz around in front of the field. The 99 of Delaney with hard contact.
One more final restart. Green flag in the air, but we're going to pile them up. About half the field are rolled in turn number three on the restart.
Hunter Funderburk sees the lap traffic ahead of him with about five and a half laps in.
It was 10 to go at the stripe. Three car race, turn three, one car around Jared Dysart, Tom Enos. Caution flag gonna fly.
Right in front of our leaders.
Green flag getting dropped once again. Mashing left, but a multiple cars around in turn four. Cars everywhere in turn four. Caution gonna fly again.
The 74 just got hammered. We got one turned around. And oh, the 24 got pinched and hit hard into the front stretch guardrail. That will end his night.
Going to come to green. Four-wheeler pacing him through the KRC restart zone. No go on that one either. And we got two or three of them hooked together. In the air, 5 laps the distance for All-Star Mini Wedge competitors. The 7 going to shove it into the corner. Contact. We've got Sierra Watkins around in the 20. Cody Duncan gets a piece of it as well. Z-Max snap on right way. Services at the line. Halfway shown. Oh, Salango creams the wall in 1 and 2.
We got some more contact. The 47 hit the back tire on the 29 car. Logan is pushing something terrible every time he goes. Oh, and we're going motocrossing up on the bank. That's going to cost him some ground as the 5's going to take a look. He's got a tire problem and into the fence. Caution will come out.
Chattanooga Flash, Ronnie Johnson, Michael Bland. Here we go to the KRC restart zone. The Lowe's towing machine of Anthony White. Oh, Michael Bland around. Spin cycle and a nudge there for the 55 of Duke Lowe at Crossville, Tennessee. And the caution flag is back out once again.
Battling all the way throughout the field here as we start to sort it out single file now amongst your top 5 or 6. Dustin Duncan right there. And we've got a flip over on the backstretch and a roll that's going to bring out likely a red flag. Battling all the way throughout the field here as we start to sort it out single file now amongst your top 5 or 6. Dustin Duncan right there. And we've got a flip over on the backstretch and a roll that's going to bring out likely a red flag. Red flag over the... Not only some fast rides, some good looking rides amongst these cars. Chevy Adams still showing the way in the C93.
Who's going to lead lap number one? Oh, man. Logan Dockery involved. James Heilman, I think, was the Green Tree Home Solutions. That's what that GTS stands for on the side. Impressive chassis. As we're going back to the action here as he smashes the gas. We're going green into turn one. Comes your leader off turn number four. It's going to be Knoyer. Hamilton. Oh, we got him doing some small short donuts over there in turn number two. The yellow will come out again. Has taken over the top spot. The young man out of Alton, Illinois. After starting third row on the inside, makes his way to the lead. Oh, we got one into the wall, a couple of them. Yellow was coming out on this one. Dylan Kadas. Hayden Wise, Parker Perry, and Ari Brundam out of your top four on lap number one. Oh, we got one upside down. Red flag will come out on this one. What kind of? Oh, we got one upside down. Red flag will come out on this one. We'll kind of be quiet here and make sure the drivers and everything are okay in this one. Here we go, off turn number four. We look to our flagman and the green flag is out. Whoa, we got one upside down, red flag. We got one the rear end out of it over in turn number one. Whoa, we got one upside down, red flag. We got one the rear end out of it over in turn number one. Three wide, here comes Harris. Whoa, we got one jumping around, but he missed. Fortunately, missed it out. Here comes Harris. He's on the gas. They're making it three wide for that third spot. Oh, Knoyer's got trouble on the 14 machine. Oh. Here comes a late arrival to the party, the 86 car. Cars all lining up against, running up against the cushion. Kiefer pushing his way to that early lead here in this one. Again, 20 laps will be the distance as Kiefer now stretching things out by about a 1 second advantage over Trey Harris. That opens the door for Lawrence, and Lawrence is alongside the 32 of Zabeskis. Can he retake the second spot down the back straightaway? They're still chasing the two. Now two cars gotten way ahead. Lawrence now. Yellow flag is out. I see the 35 car being slow. Spot down the back straightaway. They're still chasing the two. Now two cars gotten way ahead. Lawrence now. Yellow flag is out. I see the 35 car being slow. Lawrenson's there.
The P7 of Blake Martin and Doug Miller in the 27. And caution is out. Jimmy Haller's gonna loop it. Coming off of turn number four, brings out the caution. Contact down the backstretch as Chase McWhorter, David Marler contact down the backstretch. Here's the 49 of Ronnie Clarkson to the P7. Of Blake Martin as we are one lap in it. Caution is out. Caution is out for the
Blackburn a little sideways, rocket up high, wheel to wheel, some contact was made. Look at Cole Smith on the outside. He picked off three of them, then he gets into the back of Tommy Jones, Scott Shirey almost up and over. Caution out once again for Bobby Jones. Blake Hedrick gonna lead him to green flag. Here we go.
Got in that start box right Hedrick. Here below the start finish line.
Oh, contact up here with Hedrick. Oh, we got a mess over here in turn one.
Buck Stevens getting hit head on by J.R. Davis.
American Racer Modified, Bobby Jones. He's going to take the win.
He'll take the win in the mini. Benfield, Phillip Benfield coming to the checkered hard in the wall.
North Wilkesboro. They're three wide in turn two. Contact, we're sideways. We're gonna stack them up deep off two on the back straightaway. Everybody's pushing and shoving, sparks flying. Oh, hard, oh, that was pretty cool, actually. Flat tire on that black and pink machine. Oh, I believe he might be after somebody. He might be after the J2113. Oh, look out, look out. Oh, he gonna get him good now. Look at this, look at this. Hey, DQ that man, DQ that man. DQ that man. He did that on purpose.
Everybody getting everybody's around. One car turned around now. Couple cars turned around. Oh, man, they keep them going. They'll stay green. Oh, look there. The minivan into the roundabout on the 7. He gathers it back up. He's going. We got a couple cars up there. We got the 89 going crazy. Everybody's still going, though. White flag out. Oh, no. One lap to go. This one going down the man. He's got a brown on one side. Brown got him on one side. Look at that. He's got the advantage now. Is he going to try to survive this return? Right on top. Wow. On his side. Short track. And what are they going to do?
away, Trevor Seiss, Jesse Quick, Samuel Bryant, Justin Williams. Three wide in the back straightaway. Justin Williams trying to come out. Oh, Billy Beachler to the wall. Heavy barrel roll for Billy Beachler, the 21. Caution is out. Red flag displayed. Three wide in the back straightaway. Justin Williams trying to come out. Oh, Billy Beachler to the wall. Heavy barrel roll for Billy Beachler, the 21. Caution is out. Red flag displayed. And we've got them racked and we got them stacked and green flag in the air. Dalton Jacobs, Freddie Carpenter, Ryan Adams, Bailey Lowe, Corey Ahmed, and oh, we got them around. It's a parking lot party in turn one and two. Caution is out. Brandon Sharp going to bring them back. Green flag, oh, the 18, oh, the 17 around. Contact with the 47 and the 50 of Snodgrass. Gonna hammer the 47. Caution is out. Caution, Brandon Umberger around. Henry Hornsby contact. Shane Minix around. Jacob Brown around. It is a parking lot party going into turn one. Green flag in the air. Tyler Mills going to bring them down. Robert Turner in the 74. And we got them wrecking and spinning already in turn one. Tyler Mills hard into the wall in the 111.
Up. That was going to be a caution, folks. Caution, caution on the back straightaway. Might even have the black flag. And we have one car backing up. Up. That was going to be a caution, folks. Caution, caution on the back straightaway. Might even have the black flag. Caution, caution. Not sure what happened to Hawkins in the 03. Definitely going to need... Caution, caution, not sure what happened to Hawkins in the 03. Definitely gonna need. Green, green, here we go. Powers in the 8P with a spin out. Turn number two. Spin out turn number one.
But now, taking that lead, like a rock ship. Three wide going into turn one. Higginbotham do it, trying to not. Oh, man, collateral damage. Collateral damage.
The 5J of Jesse Lloyd across from Tennessee going to lead him down through turn number one and two. Cruz Skinner with a rocket ship on the outside. The 14. Oh, we got him into the infield. Caution is out. Multiple cards involved. Bailey Lowe around.
Thirsty. Cody Stang's been working hard on that car. He's been getting some top three finishes here recently, but he's still working on the car to maintain. Oh, got a spin. Caution. Number 77, Brent Cartwright, continuing to pull away as the battle continues for second place. Number 82 gets hit in the door in turn number two. That was the battle right now. Devin Keener was in second. He's fallen all the way back to fourth place. Ooh, Zach Matthews gets around there and collects the rest of the field. Here we go, bumper to bumper. Green flag up in the air for the factory stock, side by side. Ashley Brasher trying to fall in line behind Derek.
About three wide coming out of four, going into one and two. Hunter Runyon just looped around. Everybody gets by. Tommy Raymond sliding in there. Don Juan Hooker missing the pileup. Jared Hayes, Kamikaze, Clay Gilroy. Door to door out of two. Kamikaze up on the wall, sparked everywhere. Like he blew the oil pan that time, fans.
Here we go, back under green. Hayden Martin bringing us back to the green flag. But Dwayne, like, oh, got one flipped over. Bringing us back to the green flag. But Dwayne, like, oh, got one flipped over. Because like I say, JC's getting faster and faster as they go. Ryan Kobe trying to get by James Moore. Caution will come out. Got three piled up down there. Here we go, in and on it for your 602 Sportsman. 20 laps of distance, $1,000 a purse. Jamie Toten got a pile up down there in the bottom of one and two. He didn't own it. We're going green flag racing. We've got a heck of a pile up right down in the bottom of one and two. Back on the lap, better look like Justin Reynolds. And Dustin Russell trying to give him a run for the money. Here we go. Carl Stanley Kilgore slid up. Jumped the cushion in the 81. Him and a 3J got into it. Austin Rogers, Zach Downs. Just hope they miss Jay Reynolds in a 3J.